put in so much hard work. Very proud of them. I said that already. We are going to start off this evening's program with our high school choir. Here they are in all their glory. Go ahead, chorus. Before we start that, I do want to give a couple of ground rules before we start tonight's evening. Please save all applauding, except for the javelin. Save all applauding until the end of the song, all right, for both band and choir. Also, please refrain from leaving your seat until a whole set is over. These bleachers are kind of loud and it will distract me. Enjoy the night. So please refrain from that until you hear applause. We are going to start off with our high school choir, but before we do that, I wanted to recognize some very special people who have helped me a lot throughout this year, as this is my first year here at Sturgeon and my first year as a choir director. And they've really helped me out this year, kind of figure out how it works here, what we do here. These are our seniors, and we are very proud of them and how far they've come. Our seniors are Kristen Ridgway, give us a wave. Okay.
Say, Abba, walk it. Surgeon Two-Step, written specifically for the Surgeon High School Band about 15 years ago. So how about that? Out of them.
full-blown musicians now, and I'm really proud of them. Our first song that we're going to sing will be the national anthem. I usually like to put that at the beginning of my concerts, but there had to be a switch, so we're just going to do it in the middle. There's nothing wrong with that. So if you would please stand and face the flag as we honor our country.
Playing for the